Hey everyone, it's Dizzy Stead out here in Orlando, Florida, doing some caching and have come across a water challenge point where you have to pour water in to get a bobber to come out. Here we go. See how it works. And there we have it. By far, a really cool cache.